Hi, my name is Kirk Rivas with Appliance Associates. Today we are back with the GTW330ASKWW. Today we're going to do the mop head test. We're going to do the quick cycle so we can see that happen. Let's go ahead and get this loaded. This is the mop head here. This is the newer one. This has never been soiled, so I feel comfortable about putting it into wash machines like that. Drop that in. Nice. And let's go ahead and close the lid. Zoom up. So the settings, let's do small. Let's think small is fine. We're going to see a lot of splashing. And we're going to turn this to speed wash. Right there, yeah, it's pointing to speed wash. And temperature settings is going to be warm, so all the rinses are cold. And but the fill is going to be warm. Okay, so let's do this. Let's start. Wait, we're going to do a deep. Deep rinse is off. Let's leave that off. Let's just leave a regular rinse and hit start. There you go. So we'll go ahead and let this play out, see what happens. And of course we need our little sensor for shaking. Want a little bit more light. Okay, that's about as much light as I have. There we go. Okay, so we'll leave him right there and we'll let this thing play out.
looks like we're done.
All right. Okay, so it looks like we're done. Let's take a look at the mop head. I don't know if I can reach in there. I got so much stuff around me. Let me move the... So I can just kind of reach around. Hold on one second. Spin it this way. Here's the mop head here. I guess it spun okay. And the crab. Here we go. All right, guys. So it looks like we're done. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. I think we're pretty much done with this washer. I'll save this washer and maybe do something with it later. Might be a good donate. Something, a good one to donate to somebody who needs one. I'll get the word out. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Take care, and we'll see you next time.